Back again with Mimin Awi. It's time for Manhwa Global Martial Art Chapter 244, guys. Even though the cave book has been successfully translated, Teacher Chang thinks that there is information that hidden by the military department. From the cave book, the mentions of catacomb people and earth people for their region is very different. The people of Modu City Catacombs call themselves the Seven Southern Regions. Meanwhile, Fang Ping, who went to Nanjiang Catacombs, found out that the Nanjiang Catacombs people call themselves the Nine Southern Regions. Apart from that, Fang Ping also recognized various cities in the catacomb, Dongqui City for examples. They call themselves Demon Sunflower City because they have sunflower seeds that can nourish spiritual power. And after asking how long it will take for Teacher Tang to breathe to the master level Lilim, Fang Ping concluded that spiritual power was the biggest difficulty for warriors to break through to the master realm. Although in the end, Fang Ping had to concentrate on his own cultivations, because it's strength that will speak. Without strength, everything would feel empty. At night on the seaside of Mawu South District, Fang Ping starting to practice. He managed to increase his spiritual power by 60 hertz. And it has touched the limit that can be raised, guys. Last time, Fang Ping also heard that small bones that were tempered to 90% required 6 million worth, which is not too expensive for Fang Ping that now have enough plenty money.
stitches, I'm aware with you is better than all alone. Thing.